Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes, fix Microsoft PowerPoint codec unavailable error. Type K like codec in browser search bar. Click download K like codec pack. Click download basic. Open downloaded file. Check advanced. Click next. Click something else. Click next. Click next. Click next. Click next. Click next. Click next. Check Windows Media Player x64. Click install. I hope this video tutorial helps to you. Please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you very much. See you next video.